And 3 weeks ago, you were like the cute kid in the competition. But at this stage in the competition, Lloyd, I think you're out of your depth because I don't think you're good enough. I think there are four better guy singers than you in the competition. Four guys better than you. Out of your depth. Sorry.
Lloyd, you're a very, very cute guy. It was a very cute performance. I thought vocally that was well chosen for you because there's a certain range that you can sing in. And you can't go above that. It lost it a little bit when you came off the high note. I think you got so excited you got there and you kind of missed the tuning on it.
Yeah.
It was a nice performance.
Yeah, nice like having tea with your mum. But look, the problem is, which by the way, I like doing. I mean, I do like mum. Love it. Love it. But the point is, Lloyd, is that I think right now, I'm in so much trouble. You're out of your depth, to be honest with you. You are. You're competing against some big, big singers, and it kind of feels to me that you're giving up a little bit at the moment. And the second part of the song, where it went young, which was more your age group, it worked okay, but, you know, your voice wasn't big enough for the song. That's the problem.
Because obviously, yeah, he's come back. He was in the bottom two last week. He had a tough time of it. So, yes, he is, you know, down on his confidence. That's normal. He's had a knock. But I thought it was your most comfortable vocal you've done so far. We did make it young. It was funky. It was cool. And if I had took it to a younger movie, I would have made you cheesy, and I don't want to make you cheesy because I think you're cooler than that.
There are four better singers in the competition.